And welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect 2 Blind. We are back. Leaving the Citadel. I'm gonna go get Tali, finally. Back for the mass relay. Okay, where is she? And hold on 1 second, because I have to cough. Okay, found her, all the way on the far rim. Engage. Oh, she's at this Haestrom here. Oh, look at this look at this sun. We're inside the sun, we're dying. This kind of looks like the sun that the elusive man you see in the background. It kind of looks like that kind of sun, doesn't it? I wonder if the elusive man is at Gotha. Don't tell me, guys, anything about it, please. I'm just wondering aloud. A dwarf planet, Gotha, has a pressure cooker atmosphere that brings its surface temperature to a scorching level. Carbon dioxide and ethane are plentiful in the planet's hazy atmosphere. There has been some speculation in the mining community about whether all of the precious metals were mined by the Quarians before they fled the system some 3 centuries ago. Rumors abound that anyone who could brave the Geth in the system could find loads of naturally occurring diamond on Gotha, but this is likely just a starship legend. Travel advisory. Gotha is in Geth space. All civilian traffic is prohibited. Yeah, that's right. In order to find her, are we going to be fighting Geth? I can scan, right? We're rich in materials here. And we need just about everything, since I've had a lot of, what do you call it? Upgrades performed.
Probe away.
And we're is there a little element zero too? There is. That's most important. So I'm just gonna hit here.
Probe launched.
Had a great time over here. Mind the Geth stuff? They don't need this crap.
Probe launched.
Some palladium. I'll stop mining that soon enough. Look at that. Here we go. Oh, nice. I'm really just watching the ESO to see how high I can get that one specifically. And I guess we're here.
Launching probe. Probe launched.
Yes, it's pretty cool here. This is a great planet. I highly recommend.
Probe launched.
The gas might not be too happy, but screw 'em. See, I haven't seen. Well, can't really say hide nor hair. I haven't seen gear nor bolt of the Geth since the first game.
Launching probe.
So yeah, from what we've heard, they're not really a threat anymore. Although we keep telling people they are.
Launching probe.
Because we don't want to panic people by telling them about the Reapers, who are the real threat.
Probe Launching probe.
Wait. Yeah, nice. Every little bit helps there.
Probe launched.
Look at this place. I've sent 10 probes down here.
Probe launched.
Hold on a second, guys. Okay. See if we can find any more, especially any more elements around. I'll take this palladium.
Probe launched.
Okay, I'm gonna stop collecting palladium. We have enough now. Although... I'll take these two as well.
Launching probe.
This is Geth territory. I wonder if we have a fueling station here. I didn't bother to look. I don't need it. Let me just grab it.
Probe launched.
Okay, good. We're depleted the whole frickin' thing. Yeah, there is none. There's just a mass relay. Charum. Once a starship refueling station for the Quarians, Charum has expanded under Geth rule. Thousands of orbital platforms surround the planet and its many moons, refining helium into helium-3. A vast Geth fleet comes and goes between Charum and Haestrom, preventing all but the most stealthy of spy drones from discovering any information about it. Current estimates place the Geth fleet numbers between 5,000 and 10,000 ships with unknown levels of armament. Travel advisory. Most intelligent estimates state that approaching Charum is tantamount to suicide. All civilian traffic is prohibited. Population. 250,000 to 500,000 platforms? Is that how many platforms or how many on platforms? Colony was occupied in 1895 CE and the largest station is called Hell's Hive, Dina Station. Pretty cool. Moderate. I'm gonna bother with palladium at all at this point. Here we go. Some iridium or something. Yeah.
Launching probe.
And a little palladium anyway.
Away.
Yeah, it's not that much here. It's just some. There's some. Yeah, I'll take this.
Probe launched.
Good enough. And last but not least, Haestrom. Formerly a Quarian colony, Haestrom was established to observe the phenomena on Dolan, the system's parent star. Dolan appeared to be unstable with a high possibility of erupting prematurely into a red giant. Haestrom was lost to the Geth in 1896 CE. Soon after, all communication from the planet and its attendant space station ceased. The Geth have shown no signs of treating Dolan as a threat over the past 3 centuries, other than establishing several space stations near it. Dolan's magnetic eruptions and solar output overwhelm most communications near it, and it is unclear how the Geth have compensated. Today, spy probe scans indicate extensive orbital construction around Haestrom, housing thousands of Geth platforms and an unknown number of Geth software mines. It is not known how many Geth are on the planet's surface. Spy probes face interference from Dolan, making remote scanning difficult. Resource estimations based on Geth mining, refining, and fabricating practices suggest that the planet has at least 20 more years of use before it is exhausted. Intelligence experts speculate that the Geth have not exploited all their resources because they wish to keep some in reserve for repairs. Travel advisory. Haestrom is a Geth stronghold. Military spy drones using cutting-edge stealth technology are the only vehicles that have returned unharmed from Geth space. All civilian traffic is prohibited. Pressure. 0 atmospheres. Okay, we can't even scan this place. All we can do is land. So we are not loyal now. I just want to look at the... So his special ability, Garrus. I'm going to take Garrus because he'll recognize Tali. There might be some dialogue. Unlike when we went to go meet Liara, he didn't say a thing. And from what I heard, if I wasn't romantically involved with her, they might have exchanged a few lines. Which, nothing that interesting, I don't think. And who else? Oh yeah, Thane is newly loyal as well. Cool, she only got Morden. What's this guy's name? I almost called him Rex. Grunt, Morden, Grunt, Jacob, and Jack. And now we're gonna have, Tali, unfortunately, well, fortunately, actually, we're gonna have a quest for her as well. Dane has, I guess his special thing is shredder ammo. Okay, so. Garrus. You know, for some reason, I'm really interested to see if Samara would have any thoughts on the whole Geth phenomenon. Alright, so I got 5 I can take. I don't think I'm keeping Slam. So... I don't use charge or cryo ammo that often. At some point I'm gonna look at another power. See if anyone. I don't want any of the ammo powers really, so I'd rather have a biotic power. So I'm going to take Assault Mastery and level up into, well, Destroyer as weapon damage. Champion reduces power recharging time and increases power duration. And Paragon and Renegade scores. Right, yeah, you guys were... Well, one or two of you at least were saying that this would be a good idea. I kind of like the weapon damage and damage bonus, but yeah. If I increase Paragon and Renegade, I might be able to take more interesting options. Plus, increasing power duration is always a good thing. So I'm going to take this. Champion. Okay, Samara. Reeve. It is interesting too, but I'm not sure if I go for that power. I'm talking about for myself, not for Samara, by the way. Let me... Restores health. This would be really good against Vorcha. And who else recharges? Krogan, I think. But I'm gonna take just a car for now. And only 1 point, not enough for Karis. And we'll keep what? Well, we'll keep what we have. What? Don't think burn up.
Shepard, our data indicates that Tali is somewhere in these ruins. There is considerable Geth activity and an environmental hazard. Solar output has overwhelmed Haestrom's protective magnetosphere. Exposure to direct sunlight will damage your shields.
Okay, my friends are with me. So what do we kill that thing? It looked like it burned up before our ship came in, though. Alright, saving. Sometimes I wish we could sneak in this game. I'd be sneaking for sure. What? It's burning from the sun? Did Edie say something about that? I was ignoring her. Search through the ruins for Tali, but stay out of sunlight and avoid Geth attacks. Okay. Well, we can't always stay out of the sun.
I'm having serious issues with my shields.
We should keep out of the light.
Run out, run into the... There you go. Well, maybe we'll be inside at some point. We're all having issues with our shields. We got a door. What was that sound? Sealed. Authorization. Cal Rigar. Migrant Fleet Marines. What was a damaged Geth in there? Kit. Oh, gate controls. Alright.
Emergency log entry. The gates are here. I stayed to buy the others time. Anyone who gets this, find Tali's order.
1,000 credits.
Kill us alive.
Kill us alive. We automatically took our guns out.
Incoming dropship.
It's a fragile crate, not an explosive crate. crap's not working again. Now you know we're here. Is there anything explosive? Nah, really? Too far away to get him. Sounds like she's right next to me. Oh crap. Friends need help.
Get them off their feet.
I'm not charging.
I'll light them up.
Another one. Fighting Geth just like old times. I hear it. I don't know where the hell it is, but I hear it. Hiding up. It's like in there or something. I don't know why that doesn't work anymore. Where art thou, Gethimon? Find iridium over there.
We should find an alternate path. We're roasting him.
Hey, get out of the sun. I know they're so far away. Gotta get closer. Oh, that's you. Customized heavy pistol.
You can use this.
Incendiary.
Burn the hole!
We've got Reeve here. Throw field. That's pretty cool. I think I want to try throw field next.
Embrace eternity.
Oh boy. He's pretty aggressive over there, that one. Hello. No speak of that language. Nah. Cool. Oh, did I lose both my comrades? No squad members are injured, okay. These guys are pain in the butts over here. Oh, I see him. Ow. Got one off first. Was that him falling? Need ammo. Alright. I don't think we got rid of all of them, because it's not letting me save. Go, 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 go. Guys are right. Looking around for goodies and stuff. Getting my shields destroyed and overloaded. It's all part of a great time on the Geth world here. Can't see it. So there's some iridium up there. I think I came from here. Oh, I'm still in. Yeah. What was that? I hear a pew 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 pew. I don't know where it's coming from, but I heard pew pew over somewhere.
Put them where we need them.
Oh. That's it? I hear a Geth and a person talking. I think. I want this iridium. Okay, now someone's in trouble, I think. I Hey, I'm in shadow, aren't I? My shields come back a little. Yeah, so I've been over here. Alright. Guys. Alright. Just trying to be thorough and all that stuff. Who can't save? Yeah, someone's getting hurt by them. Oh! They don't even see us. Can I do pull field? On both of them? That pull field didn't do crap.
What else to worry about?
Alright. Oh, I can save, good. X90 Tempest submachine gun acquired. The following squad members are now able to use this weapon. Cool.
Bunkered up here. Can you send support? Op 1, this is squad leader Kalrieger. Come in. Over.
I'm here to help. Are they all dead? Am I looking at an injured person? Oh, I'm going to talk
this
on this.
Commander Shepard of the Normandy. I'm afraid I don't see any Quarian survivors here.
That's not what I said.
Shepard. Inspector Tali worked with me. Oh, don't know why you're here, but right now any organic is a welcome sight. Patch your radio into channel 617 Theta. We're on a stealth mission. High risk. We found what we were after. The Geth found us. They've got us pinned down. Can't get to our ship. Can't transmit data through the solar radiation.
When did the Geth arrive?
Any idea where the Geth came from?
One of the patrol ships found us. Dropships started raining Geth down on our heads before we could get off world. Systems under Geth control. We knew they made planetary sweeps periodically. We hoped going low emissions would hide us.
Are there any more on the way?
Do we have to worry about the Geth sending in reinforcements?
I don't think so. The patrol ship hasn't lifted off again. The radiation blocks all off-world communication.
How many Quarian are there?
What's the status of your team? How many of you are left?
We were a small squad, a dozen Marines plus the science team. We're down to half strength now. Made the synthetic bastards pay for it, though.
What's your mission here?
What brought you this deep into Geth-controlled space?
You're asking the wrong person, Shepard. I just point and shoot. Yeah. Something about the sun. It's going bad faster than it should. Some kind of energy problem.
What's your current status?
How are you holding up? We can be there in a few minutes.
Take it slow and careful. Sunlight fries your shields all to hell. We're bunkered down at base camp across the valley. I left Talizor at a secure shelter that doubled back to hold the choke point. Getting Tali out safely is our top priority. If you can extract her, we'll keep him off you.
So Tali's still alive?
You got confirmation that the Geth haven't reached Tali yet?
Affirmative. Left my best men with her. When you get here, you can talk to her on the comm. Every Marine on this rock is sworn to protect Talizor. As long as one of us is still drawing air, she'll be safe.
Willing to die to protect her?
You're gonna throw your life away for research?
Well, research.
My life for the migrant fleet, all the difference in the world. I'm no tech expert, Shepard. I'm a Marine. They tell me to shoot. I shoot. They said to protect Tali and the data. You get him out safe. I've done my job.
All right, stay where you are.
Hold position. We'll hit their back ranks.
Wait, watch your ass. We got a dropship coming in.
I thought no more were coming. That's not good. Oh, that block's falling.
Crap, doorway's blocked. Grab the demo charges in the buildings nearby. Use them to clear a path.
Shepard, I have scanned the area and located the demolition charges the Quarian commander mentioned.
Put it on my radar.
Done. You will need both sets of charges to clear the rubble.